What's up, guys? It's your boy GD Warrior today with Alex on the road. He's got his Turbo Warrior. Listen to that whistle. Rev it once. I hope you guys can hear that whistle. This motherfucker is fast. So we're gonna ride to Cafe 27. I see you guys. I fixed my decompression solenoid. It was actually the cable, and I just checked with Alex's bike. His cable runs actually, the cable that goes from the cam cover runs actually behind this little solenoid cover in the back. So I zip tied it over there, and now my check engine light is gone. So what's up, Alex? How you doing? Look at this beast. Huh? So Alex has a Turbo Warrior. The shop that was working on his bike said that he should have around 200 horsepower. He's running 14 PSI on that thing, and it's a quick bike. So I am at 110 horsepower, and I got a stage four. I have no turbo. So we will open it up a few times and see how well mine does against his bike. So he doesn't have a custom map on the bike, so he still has to tune it. And I'm pretty sure, we are pretty sure that he can get more power out of the bike for sure. So we're gonna go to Cafe 27. It's a big biker event. Alex has something on his bike that I want too, and it's a quick shifter. He's chasing this sport bike rider. Wait for Alex. Going a little ballistic here. Come on, buddy, where are you? Show me what your Turbo Warrior got, bitch. Any cursing words? Just on the note? It's all joking, alright? Oh shit. Look at Alex flying. He's in the zone. Me too, man, by the way. Oh yeah, what's going on? It's fucking...
Wait,
you gotta record it.
He got a little
surprise on its tire.
That's fine. Alright, we got Cup 827 right here. Look at all these nice bikes. And then these two standing out for sure.
Hey, there's a Warrior there.
Oh no shit! Look at Warrior! Damn, that was a Warrior! He's right there. If you recognize yourself and you're on Facebook or rswarrior.com, you better say hi. Shit, that's the first time I see a Warrior. That's a funny one.
Yeah, you see the speaker in the back?
Looks like a jet. Oh, B-Rod. He's got the full rims, you know? You see that?
Yeah, that looks so heavy.
Yeah. Oh shit, Reinhardt exhaust. You wanna go from here to Johnny Brown's? Is that right?
Johnny Brown, yeah. It's on the way home.
Right. Oh shit, Honda Fury. The Ford Mustang gang. I think our bikes look the best from all of these. Cafe 27, baby. Man, we had a long day today. I'm exhausted, I'm tired. You know, the fucking Warrior is not a touring bike. A short distance bike, so you know, when you ride after fucking hours, your back starts to hurt, your shoulders starts to hurt, you get tingling in your fucking fingers because of the sitting position, which the riding position is in general very comfortable. However, if you do it for hours, you know, your body is gonna feel it.
Right, because my squeezing, beep, 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 maybe you think it's yours, it's mine.
No, I just had it again.
Yeah.
And mine is coming from the front. Very strange. Yes, I can hear yours, yeah. And I hear it through my helmet.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, I don't know why.
Yeah. You might be right.
It what?
It might be you squeaking instead of me.
Yeah.
That's funny, man. Nice sunset. That's how freedom feels like, guys. That's why I love riding the fucking Yamaha Warrior. Not only is it a great bike, great looking bike, great performing bike, great handling bike, bulletproof bike, but also once you get on the road with friends like this that also have a Warrior, that triples the fun. Oh my god, what a ride!
You missing a plug?
No, no, the plug I put in the wheel, in the flat.
All right, guys, your boy GD Warrior with Alex, the turbo maniac. I hope you guys had fun with us on the joyride, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Peace out.